Hello everyone, I'm Shigeru Miyamoto from Nintendo. Today, I'm excited for you all to see the second trailer for the Super Mario Bros. Movie. The first trailer we released in October was seen by lots and lots of people around the world. Thank you all for supporting this movie. It's almost finished, and I'm not supposed to say anything else about it. Well, Chris-san, let's introduce our special guests.
Thank you, Miyamoto-san. It's my pleasure to introduce Anya Taylor-Joy, the incredible actor who voices Princess Peach in our movie. It was important for us to work with performers who could inhabit a wide range of emotions to connect with audiences on the big screen. Anya brings another dimension to this character, whether she's leading her toads or going head-to-head against the King of the Koopas. I'm delighted to introduce you to your princess.
Hello, Nintendo Direct and Mario fans from all over the world. We are just moments away from seeing Princess Peach for the very first time, and I personally could not be more excited. I hope that you enjoyed the movie as much as I enjoyed working on it. Here we go.
Thank you very much, Anya-san. I've been looking forward to this since the casting process. I thought she'd be perfect for Princess Peach. I'm also looking forward to this person's performance. Playing Donkey Kong is Seth Rogen.
Hi there, I'm Seth Rogen, and for my entire life, I've been a fan of the worlds created by Miyamoto-san. In fact, my dog is named Zelda. Ever since I was a kid playing PlayChoice 10, I remember looking at Mario Brothers and thinking, if they ever make a movie out of this, I better be in it. And I'm happy to say that dream came true. I thank you, and Zelda does too.
Thanks, Seth-san. In my neighborhood, there's a cat named Mario and a dog named Koopa. Okay then, let's press the start button again.
Has a mustache just like you.
Do you think I know every human being with a mustache wearing an identical outfit with a hat with the letter of his first name on it? Because I don't.
Bowser is coming. Together, we are going to stop that monster.
How? Look at us. We're adorable.
Oh, I got this. No problem.
Yes! Come on, Mario! Our big adventure begins now!
Get it off!
There's a huge universe out there.
Whoa!
With a lot of galaxies. They're all counting on us. No pressure.
Woohoo!
How was that? It looks like we'll be able to see a new side of Princess Peach, played by Anya-san. Donkey Kong was there too. It's been over 40 years since the release of the original Donkey Kong game, which was also my debut title. We've also changed his design for the first time since he became a 3D model in the original Donkey Kong Country game. Some of you may have noticed, but for this movie, we seized the opportunity to give him a comical personality and design reminiscent of the original character. What do you think? Well, that's all for now. I hope you're all looking forward to the Super Mario Brothers movie. Thank you.